Greetings and welcome back everyone to Dabadell Farm in Stardew Valley, where it will be Rasmodius' birthday in 2 days. We will definitely be taking him a solar or void essence, I think. Ooh, a new living off the land, wow, okay. Let's talk geodes. Geodes are hollow stones that often contain valuable minerals. A blacksmith can crack them open for you for a fee. Now, there's different kinds of geodes and each one yields a different subset of minerals. The rare omni-geode, however, can contain every kind of mineral. Fortune teller? The spirits are very happy today. Oh, fantastic. And a few inches of snow tomorrow. Very well, very well, very well. You know what? No, I'm good with what we've got. Let's make our way out. Now, there's many, many things that we are going to need to do. Well, I know a couple of recipes. I thought I'd send you one. Maybe it'll help you mine more or something. Algae soup. Well done, Clint. Dear Aavak, I ordered too much fertilizer for the garden. I bet you can put some of it to good use. Take care. Oh, thank you, Jody. My friends send me presents all the time. It's lovely. I don't know where to put that, though. Have I got anything else? Yes, I've got many other things. Let's go and continue making that. Ow, scallywags. Of course, things are broken. We are going to be going and getting ourselves a companion today. It is long, long overdue. I think we can all agree on this. I'll drop that off in there. Yes. Now I'm going to need a couple of these walls just to repair all of the broken down fences that are going to be everywhere. Also, we're going to check on our mushrooms. We've only got common, that's fine. I'm completely okay with getting mushrooms every single day since someone on the stream last night was commenting that they felt that mushrooms were probably the better one to go for over the fruit. And the way I see it, if you go for fruit, you're going to be delivered fruit anyway by your trees. Whereas there's not really another way that you can get mushrooms on the farm. Hello, girls. Ah, don't you look all resplendent today? Let's get all of these eggs in there. Grab you a load of hay. I know, it's not quite the same as fresh hay, but fresh grass. But you know, it's a lot warmer inside than it is outside. You've at least got that going for you. All right, let's have a look at our produce. Nothing too much, and down here should be fine as well. Everything looks good, except I need to run the path all the way along here. Let's head down and finish this off, shall we? There we go. Now, I've realized the thing. These large paths we've got here, they're not going to be any use to my horse going through them because they're split in half by the torches. I'm going to have to rethink that. And it's quite a shame that I'm going to have to. But we'll see. I also want... Do I have some wood? I really need another chest. Like, for the time being, this is absolutely necessary. I'll pop it there for now. No, actually, we won't. I need to put it just aside from here. There we go. I can put one up there, actually. And then we can drop these off for now. I think the only thing we actually need right now is hardwood. Let me go and drop off the mushrooms. Then we're going to go and grab some hardwood. And then hopefully, we're going to be able to go and get... you know what, let me grab a pumpkin as well. I'm going to take that around with me just for Abigail. We're going to go grab ourselves some hardwood from the forest. Then we'll be off to get our stable at long last. For that reason, actually, you things are coming inside with me. Or at the very least, you're going over here. I guess I could put it there. I could put that there too. Yeah, I suppose so. I'm not entirely enthused about the placement. Yeah, I don't quite like not being able to move around in there. So we'll put this over here instead. There we go. It's not a good placement. Understand that I am quite aware of this. But it should be okay for now. Right, we are off. It shouldn't be too bad of a day, all things told. And soon, oh so soon, we will have ourselves a faithful steed to make this trip with. It'll be grand. I mean, there'll be levels of grandness, and it will be very, very high on that scale. Let's pop in. Say hello to no one. Jazz, can I come in your room and say hello? Yes, I can. Hello, Jazz. Oh, are you looking for Aunt Marnie? Well, actually, I was, yes. I wanted to say hello, but... oh, well. Enjoy. Sorry I can't close the door. I seem completely incapable of doing something like that. It's a complex task. I love the way everything looks when it's covered with fresh snow. Me too. Me too. Right, let's get out there. And some birds down there. We don't need to trouble them. There are. Oh, they went just as I came to swim. Came to swim, my lord. May as well try and fish in here. What am I gonna get? Wow, the fishing bar is massive compared to what it used to be. Got a perch. Let's see if there's anything in this old log. It's a gold perch. Some algae. Oh, well, I'm not gonna say no to it. Hello, Woody Woodpecker there. Enjoy. I have come for hardwood. I have not come for your lives, but if you get in my way, I will have to take them. It's a tax. There we go. 93. We need a little bit more, I think. Stay out of my way, slime, and I'll stay out of yours. Seems like a reasonable thing to do. There you are. Just a little bit more needed. Can I get down there? Ah! There is a slime there! Oh, you cunning sod! You ambushed me in the bushes! Such advanced tactics from slimes. One doesn't expect it! My lord! Alright, there we go. That's all I wanted. We're off. Bye, slimes! I don't have to kill all of you today. I mean, I kind of do. I've got to kill 1,000 of you, but I don't want to. I want you to live and be happy today. 1, 2, 3, 4. Oh no, I messed up again. You never seem to be able to count to 5. It's like something from Monty Python's Holy Grail. Oh no, wait, they can count to 3. That's right. My memory serves me incorrectly. I do apologize, everyone. Right. Let's close these. I want to drop some stuff off. Namely that. Also this. Now, if I swing past the... if I go past Clint's area, I could give him these items here. What else was I thinking on doing? I know there was something that was on my mind before I head up to Robin's place, but I am completely flummoxed by it. I don't remember what it was. Well, isn't that just annoying? Oh well. We'll just have to live with it. Oh! Sandfish! Sandfish. Have I done the sandfish yet? Everyone was shouting at me to do the sandfish. I haven't done the sandfish. Let me go get the sandfish, and then I'll do the sandfish on the way. I knew there was something I was forgetting. Knew it! Knew it. Where is the sandfish? Where have I put the sandfish? Please don't tell me I've turned the sandfish into food. Please don't tell me I've turned the sandfish into food. Oh no. Oh no! Oh no, my sandfish! Did I sell my sandfish? Did I really sell my sandfish? sold my sandfish. I sold my bloody sandfish. There's literally nothing I can say that could express how disappointed I am in myself right now. Oh well. Life moves on. I'll get a new sandfish. What I really need is a new bloody brain. One of those cyber brains. Hello. This is why I would never roleplay a character with, like, eidetic memory or anything like that. Because I don't have one. It would never work. I'm just looking forward to spring. Oh, fair enough. Why don't you just go and play some ice hockey or something? Need something built? Yes, I do. Out the way. First, I would like to have a chat. Hello. Hey, it's perfect time of year. Bum, ba, dum, bum, bum. I wouldn't mind giving you a little bit of... One of my parents is having a sneezing fit. Okay, stop. There you go. Thanks, this is really nice. You're welcome. I would very much like a stable. There we go. Bonk. Ah, so small. Oh, wow. I can't build it on that area. That's annoying. I guess I'll build it there then. That should be fine. There we go. And then I'll build things around it to make it look nice. Okay, I'll start working on your new stable first thing tomorrow morning. Thank you very much, Robin. Taking a break from my research right now. Very well. Would you like a crystal? No, I actually want the fruit. Would you like some holly? That was very thoughtful of you. You're welcome. You can play a trick on Mara with it. You know, put her in her food. Oh, she'll find it so funny. She'll laugh and laugh and laugh and laugh and die. That family is very, very peculiar. I sold my sandfish. I cannot be trusted with any more fish. Hi, Lewis. Hi, Alex. Haha, that's right, Alex. I got on your way. And it wasn't entirely by accident either. When a fisherman sees those, you must stop to get them. Ah! No. No. Okay. That fish, whatever it is just flat out not interested. Algae, again. Why? What have I done to deserve such a thing? Oh, well, actually, probably teasing Alex. No one in there. Okay, moving on. Is Willy over yonder? Ah, it's 5:40. Poop! Hi there, Aavak. You trudged through the snow to visit me? Why, yes, my good friend. Of course I did. You may have a mackie roll. This is for me! Marvellous! Somehow it fills me with the greatest sensation of fulfillment whenever Elliot says marvellous. I don't know why. Just feels like the world is right. And everything in it is right by proxy. I know this isn't the case, but for a moment, that's how I feel. It's a nice feeling. I wish it would last, but it never does. Which is why I must give Elliot more and more presents. Anything nice down here? This will do. Oh, that was actually a really good cast. Well, that was close. I almost had a perfect as well. How annoying. Ancient sword, emeralds, rusty spur. I've already given that one in. I have not given in the ancient sword, though. Nope. More fish for the fish god, please. Oh, I need to have a look at making the worm bin. Ah, scallywag. Albacore. I think we'll get one or two more. In fact, we'll just get one more and then I'm going to head back. At this point, I'm not getting very much trash over here, at least. Algae and the likes. A halibut. Your fishing tackle has worn out. Oh no! I'm going to have to replace it with one of the many, many fishing tackles I've got at home. But that's fine. How does one make a dressed spinner again? Metal tab and colourful streamers. One cloth, two iron bar. That's actually not an easy one for me to make. It isn't an easy one, unfortunately. Ring of Yuba. That might be nice. One day. One day we'll have a ring of Yuba. Oil of garlic. Drink this and weaker monsters will avoid you. Life elixir. Made of one of every mushroom. I should actually keep a few of those on me at all times. That would make a lot of sense. But let's head back. I think perhaps on the morrow, I may swing by the mines, like our mines, in the lower levels. I think I might go through there, wipe out a lot of the early tier stuff to get a lot of bug meat, so I can make as much bait as I need. But mostly so that I can use the bug meat, because I can buy the bait. And honestly, that's not an issue for me at this point. But getting the bug meat itself, so I can turn that into the wild bait, is actually much more useful for me. Ah, damn it. There you go. Well, I can't get you, so the driftwood can go. Oh, yeah. Sometimes that's a bit hit and miss. Oh, I love the crunch of fresh, though. There we go. Farm, Pelican Town. Let's head back to our farm. And on that note, we could also begin work on our... on the little area around our stable. Yes, let's do that with the remaining time of this evening. We've got plenty of energy, so there's no reason for me to go to bed just yet. I wish I had some better lighting in my house. It's frankly a little bit odd that I don't. Drop this off, that off, that off. Not entirely sure that I want to drop any of the others. The pike as well. Let me just double check. I don't need the halibut for anything, do I? Fairly certain it's the catfish is the only blackfish that I'm looking for at this point. No. Can't believe I sold that thing. Can't believe it. Oh, I can, and that's the problem. I can absolutely believe I did that. Right. I would like to grab all of these. All of you, all of you. Now, what I would want from here... Is there no, like... Oh, I don't have any, like stable flooring. Maybe, perhaps, I should have the most durable type of fence. You know what? Fine. I'm going to make this out of hardwood, then. Yeah, we'll run a hardwood fence around it, I think. That'll be quite nice. Any broken fences anywhere? Are we good? We are, in fact, good. That is very nice to see. Okay, we're going to run a hardwood fence around it and down to about here. Maybe there. And then I want to get like the flooring, which is like straw. I'm fairly certain there's a flooring like that. I'll have to swing by Robin's later. I won't be able to do it now, unfortunately. But hopefully I'll be able to pick up some better flooring for that. The... Rusty gear, you know, I don't know. I can't imagine anyone who would want that, so I'm going to throw it for now. I know, I may have just thrown away something that is like a favored gift of someone, but I can't imagine anyone who'd want it. So, it's only fair that I suffer the consequences of that. I could plant some mixed seeds, but I'm happy waiting on that one. Is there anything else in here I want to use? Sure, I'll pop another one of you into the seed maker. Bonk. I need more of those. Clearly need a lot more of them. That being said, I did say I wasn't going to use them all. I wasn't going to just, like, you know, run Pierre out of business, and yet here I am doing pretty much that exact same thing. Bit of a scoundrel. It's got to be said. Is there anything else I want? No, not particularly. I could make a load of those, but I think we're good for now. Right, it's off to bed at this point. Must last snuffkin. Check out what tomorrow's going to be. No, it's not anyone's birthday, so I'm free to do what I want, really. When is that diamond going to make? Ooh. It's a decent bit of cash. $4.50 for the pickled corn. $4.65 for the cranberries jelly. There we go. Now, for those saying that apparently the quality of the item you put into the keg or into the preserve jar will affect the end result, there are just as many people saying that that is not the case in the comments, and that the apparently the wiki says specifically the opposite, that it doesn't matter, it's only the base sale price. I'll have to try and for science that in one of the episodes. But for now, as much as I'm adverse to checking the wiki myself, I'm going to roll with what people are saying the wiki says and see how that goes. In seaweed and I need rice. Could have some sashimi. But there's really no point not to do anything other than that. 150, 90, exactly the same things. Algae soup. Wow. It's actually not a bad little thing there. Consider it pale broth. Ooh. That's actually pretty awesome. Two sardines, hash browns I would need. Roots platter. Don't have the winter... Oh, I should bring the winter roots. Wow, I really should bring in the winter roots. Let's consider what else we've got. I think winter roots would be the thing to do, so I'm going to go and grab some of those. Hey, Robin. I'm going to make myself some roots platter as well. There we go. I like having a backpack of various foods. Seems like a very helpful thing to do. This can go in there. This can go in there. Let's go check on the girls. Also, let's go water Snufkin's bowl. Enjoy your work, Robin. I'm going to head out for the day. Bloody fences! At this rate, I'm going to have to replace everything with a hardwood fence. We had some decent returns there. Let's actually check in the silo, make sure we've got a reasonable amount. We're only about halfway through winter. We should be fine. There shouldn't be any cause for concern there. Oh! Some of our produce is ready. There we go. Now, I'm just holding down right mouse button right now with my pickaxe selected. Okay, we got a decent return there. Let's go ahead and make another 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. No, we're going to need like 20 at least. I'm also going to need a tiny little bit of sap to make some fertilizer. I can make quality fertilizer. I won't, not for just this, but it's a possibility at this point. Thank goodness for these things, though. They're carrying me through the winter right now. My trees are on the way, which is very nice indeed. Alright, I'm going to drop off the winter root into my fridge, if I've got any room in there. I do, in fact, have room, so I'm not going to drop those off. And no. These are going to be sold. The crocuses, they're going to be kept. And the crystal fruit's also going to be kept and turned into wine. The winter roots, though, they can be... And the snow yams, they can just be sold. And off we go. I'm just going to throw those in here just in case I can't normally. The perch and the halibut, you know what? They can go in there as well. Reorganize my inventory a little bit. There's a lot of stuff I can drop off elsewhere. And I probably will. But for now, it's off to do a little bit of mining. Prehistoric tool. We've already seen that one. Prehistoric hand axe. Yep, we've already had that one. Right, take me to town, please. There we go. Hey there, Clint. Let me give you a gold bar. Yes, this is exactly what I've been looking for. I have a doctor's appointment today, so if you need to buy anything, you'd better hurry. Fair enough. I mostly want to purchase your services in the cracking of some ore. Or rather, geodes. Ooh, I've not seen one of those before, I don't think. An opal. Definitely seen one of those before. Thanks, Clint. Yeah. Nice. Okay. Hey, Penny. Looking forward to seeing what your farm looks like in the spring. Do I have anything? Can I give you anything, Penny? Yes, I can. I will give you... Actually, I'll give you a jade, I think. Thank you, this looks special. You're very welcome. Wow, actually, is Penny at 8 hearts? Oh, she is. Let's see who's at really low. Pam, Shane, Sandy, and the dwarf. They're going to be difficult ones to get up, but we can certainly try. Lee is at 4 hearts right now. Let's go see what we have going on in here. Let's donate to the museum. One shiny blade. Also, an opal. What's the reward that you got? A rare crow. Wow. I was not expecting a rare crow out of that deal. That is kind of fantastic. Okay, take me back to the bus stop because I want to deposit this rare crow. Hey, Pam. Speaking of someone I need to give something to. You did good with this one, kid. Thanks. You're welcome. Do you want something from me, kid? Best look somewhere else. Really? Oh, Pam. I don't know. I feel equal parts. Just... Pam. Why? Why such a jerk? Let's see, let's drop off a couple of these things. The rare crow is immediately going to be placed. You know what? You're coming with me as well. Sorry, out of work, regular. Scarecrows, your jobs have been given to better qualified scarecrows. I know. It's basically like having your job replaced by a robot. It's not right. You should probably talk to your union. But I am legally obliged to let you know that if you do, then my robot commandos will actually hunt you down. They have the job for a reason. They're better at it in every way that you are. And also, they can be used as shock troops. Sorry, but, you know, I need call center operatives that can be used as shock troops. Don't ask why. It's just the way it is. Quarry. Hello, Quarry. Let's grab these. Oh, you know what I should have done? I should have brought along all the things I need to sell to the Adventurers Guild. I will try to do that next time. But for now, we'll just clean up the quarry. And we'll come back in a couple of days. On the very, at the very least, getting the worms is nice. Reasonable chance of getting artifacts from that. There we go. Thank you. Alright, back to the mine. That's so simple to do. What do we not need in the mine? We do not need any of these things in the mine right now. So let's drop them off. Just don't need them at all. The stone we will definitely take. The fishing rod is coming with me. The watering can not, but axe not. Everything else, yes. Fishing rod may be used, but I don't know how likely that is. Let's go. Now, ideally I want to kill bugs. You know what? Bugs are probably going to be much better on a very specific level, but we'll work our way through. Ultimately, you smash more rocks, you level up a little bit faster. That's how mining leveling works. Farming leveling is based on what you sell. Fishing leveling is, from what I understand, based on what you get, how many fish you catch. Not the fish you fish, but the ones you actually go through and catch as well. But mining level is purely based on the rocks you smash. So being on a level where you can very quickly smash rocks is really good. As much as you might get better yields from levels where the rocks take two or three times attempts to break, like various ores, if you're looking for your level, then it's better to be on the lower levels where you can just rush through, smash all of the rocks in one swing, and then move on. You also find more geodes this way. I'm not being especially thorough because ultimately I do kind of want to go for the bug meat. But, you know, I'm here, so I may as well grab the things that are obvious to me. And since I've got perks that give me double the geodes when I mine, it's not too bad. These basic geodes, not the best. Later on geodes, though, they get very, very nice. Ooh, cave carrots. Actually remarkably good. Sure, I'll take the sneakers. I'll sell them to someone. There we go. Ooh. Take you out. Three pickaxe swings for 10 stone. It's a pretty amazing return on investment in terms of the energy used for it, basically. Let's go for you. I see you up there, hermit crab. Don't think I don't. Thank you for the cherry bomb. I appreciate it. It's 3:10 p.m. I'm almost halfway through my energy bar. There we go. That is the stuff that I want. Now, where's that stairs going to be? I don't believe there's any particular slowdown in leveling. There may be. But I don't think I'm getting less EXP for smashing these rocks with a golden pickaxe than I would for smashing higher level rocks with a golden pickaxe. Could be wrong on that. If someone does happen to know, then do pass on this knowledge. I'm sure I and everyone else in the comments would be very thankful for it. Nope. No, also nope. Alright, what else are we going to find? Not a lot else, actually. Oh, here we go. Perfect. Took you out with the pickaxe. Fair enough. Need a way down. Now, if you're hurting for energy and you're looking for a way down because you're really close to the next level, first thing you should do is, if you're not hurting for time and it is specific energy that you're running low on, go for enemies first. Just do whatever digging you need to do to clear your path, but then specifically attack the enemies. Because swinging your sword is a free action, effectively. It doesn't cost any energy. Swinging your pickaxe does. So one of the enemies may well have the way down hidden. So if you can just go through and kill all the enemies first, you may find a very cheap way down energy-wise. Probably going to take longer, though. So if the thing that's worrying you is time, not energy, go for the rocks. Ideally, go for the rocks using bombs. Everything you can do to speed things up would be wise. Go. 6 p.m. Got a load of geodes now. 13 geodes on this run alone. Yeah. Got a little bit of bug meat. I really should have started on like level 20 because that is a better level for bugs because you get the flying bugs everywhere, but if nothing else, you know, we've ended up with a decent amount of geodes here. And I know, I could have completely cleaned that level, taken out that last rock, but I didn't. Aha! I see you there. Thank you very much for making yourself known to me. Probably would have been more wise if you just stayed hidden in the earth. Oh, yeah. Gotta get a couple more of those yet. I wonder what we'll get back from the slaying quests. Oh! Nope, to you as well. Okay, what are we going to find up here? Another barrel. Small chance of something awesome coming from those, but it does appear to be a very small chance, generally speaking. Not even sure if luck has anything to do with it, or if luck only affects your chance of causing a critical hit and the types of monsters you're going to find. We'll see. Like the cave cats, though. Cave cats are very nice. Simply because I can use them in cooking to make some nice stuff. Should really make a miner's treat. On the days when I'm actually going to do a specific task, I should really make the specific food for that task. I'm going to spend the day fishing, I should make trout soup. I'm going to spend the day in the mines, I should make a miner's treat. I'll try and bear that in mind in the future. On my stream playthrough, I'm going to do my best to get a kitchen early because having just homemade food is good for two reasons. One, it's amazing as a pick-me-up while out and about. And two, any of these pretty good? No, I've got Roots Platter. You know what? I'll have one of those. Two, fairly good gifts. Now, I'm not sure how long I'm going to be down in the mine, so I'm not going to eat more than that. Oh dear. Nice try, Hermit Crab. Almost had me. Alas, you failed at the last moment. Thankfully, my increased energy bar is allowing me to do a lot more in one run right now. There we are. Perfect. I've never gotten anything more than rocks from those large boulders. But honestly, rocks is probably fine. It's good enough, I would say. Because you get so many. And when you're doing it with a high-powered pick, you get it for so cheap, ultimately. There we go, level 9. Let's grab this earth crystal. Need a couple of those. I want a mayo machine. The amount of eggs I get. I'm not sure how long mayo would take to... Wow, really? Boss slime! Small magnet ring. At this point, I think the cherry bombs would be a good idea. Thank you. Just to speed things up. Not because I needed to. Cherry bombs are a fairly low tier of bomb for me at this point, so I'm not too worried about wasting them. If they can help speed something up for me, then may as well use it rather than preserve it. There we go. It's 11:20 p.m. Don't think we're going to stay down here much longer than we have. Up to 260 rock now. Pretty good for a little jaunt down the mines. Don't want to have to use up any more food. Dwarf Scroll 4. Have I gone Dwarf Scroll 4? I think I do. Let me check my collections. Dwarf Scroll 4. Cooking artifacts. Yes, I do. That is a bit of a shame. However, that does mean I can go and give it to the dwarf. On the plus side. Let's go hand that to the dwarf. The dwarf might be happy with it. I literally have no idea, though. The dwarf could be like, what the hell are you giving me? There you go. Let's go see. Is the dwarf... No, I'm fairly certain the dwarf doesn't care about such gifts. I think I need to give the dwarf better gifts. Maybe I should give the dwarf, like, gems or something. Take me home, minecart. I'm gonna call that minecart James. We've got a lot of stone. That was actually a really good run. 18 geodes. That was fantastic. Alright, let's drop off some of our loot. The quartz, the like high quality quartz, I'm just gonna sell. We only got 4 bug meat, and that was literally what I went out for. That was a bit dumb. Pop that in there, grab you out. I forget exactly what it is that I need for this, but drop these off. That as well. I think that's good enough. Now, how does I make that? Bug meat and slime. Oh, is it 5 bug meat and slime? Ah, it is. So I can't even make it. Damn. Oh well. We'll be coming back for that later. Good night, Robin. Oh, actually. Ooh, cranberries wine. Let's see how much a crystal fruit wine will go for. Now let's go drop this off as well. There we go. No. I'm going to keep hold of the rest of these. I want them as gifts for my precious, precious friends. Robin is already getting plenty of gifts from me at the moment. Alright, go to sleep. Level 98, there we go. Pickaxe proficiency and the Mega Bomb. Fantastic. But that's going to require gold ore. There we go, 1,811. Not a bad day, all things told. I'm pretty happy with it. Progress has been saved. And my first diamond is ready! Haha, the Crystallarium is just going to happily continue on its task. Oh, that's fantastic. We've now got a source of diamonds. But that is going to be it for me for now. I hope everyone has enjoyed this episode and is looking forward to the next, in which I'm not really sure what we're going to do. We're going to check if the stable is being finished. It probably hasn't, though. I think it's going to take another day before we've got that. And at that point, maybe we'll get a horse. So, probably in the next episode. But until then, and as always, I look forward to any feedback you may have to offer, and a like on the video will let me know you want to see more Stardew in the future. But until then, do take care.